Guys, welcome back to my channel called Nanotech, and this is a Dell laptop. It's new model laptop 5100 model. I think it's the another model also. And this model laptop, guys, is no power. You can see I just plug the cable and see it's light, but no light, no working. So now I'll open and check what is the problem inside. So guys, first I have to remove all the screw here, and I have to remove these two screw here also. Remove the CD drive. And guys, now I have to remove the keyboard side. And here is the locks to remove like this. And remove the keyboard connection. And here is the hard disk. And remove all the screw here. Guys, have to remove all the screw done. Have to remove the board from. And I have to remove the three screw here in the down CD drive. Okay guys, now I will remove the battery. And now I have to plug the power, and I will check. Guys, I hope it will be work. So guys, you have to remove the motherboard and just keep it 10 minutes, remove the battery, okay, and press the power key for 15 seconds or 20 seconds, 30 seconds like this. Press power button, remove the battery, remove this battery, also remove the power cable, remove everything and change the battery, new battery. I use new battery. And now I plug the power and press power button, and I wait. I hope it will be work. Okay guys, can see the laptop is power on. So now I will return back everything. Okay guys, this power is back, so I return everything. Okay guys, I have to connect all this screw and everything. Now I return back cover. First I have to connect this screw here because this is broken. Okay guys, I have to connect all this screw here. Connect the keyboard. Okay guys, now I will check. Connect the power cable, press the power button, and guys, see, it's working. So you can see here is the BitLocker. So guys, you see, this is the model number Inspiron 15 3000 model, and now this laptop is working, but I have problem the BitLocker recovery. So guys, it's working perfectly. So please like, share and subscribe my channel. And if you have problem like this, your laptop or some you have to open all the motherboard and remove the battery or the connection and keep it for 10 minutes and then long press the power button just to drain the power of the IC, and after that you change this battery, okay, CR2032, and change the battery and plug the power, and I hope it will be work. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for new video. Thank you.